లోక్సభ సమావేశాలు లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
और इसके बाद एक्सीडेंटल स्पॉट्स के बारे में जो डिले हो रहा है वो कम करने के लिए वहां के पीडी को जो है उसके अधिकार इंप्लीमेंट करने के लिए कहेंगे और जल्द से जल्द ये काम सब पूरा करके देंगे, ऐसा मैं उनको विश्वास देता हूं.
क्वेश्चन नंबर इज ओवर. सदस्यगण, मुझे विभिन्न विषयों पर कुछ सदस्यों के स्थगन प्रस्ताव की सूचनाएं प्राप्त हुई. यद्यपि ये मामले महत्वपूर्ण हैं, तथापि इनके लिए आज की कार्रवाई में व्यवधान डालना अनिवार्य नहीं है. अन्य मामलों ये मामले अन्य अवसरों पर उठाए जा सकते हैं, इसलिए स्थगन प्रस्ताव की अनुमति नहीं. पेपर्स टू बी लेड ऑन द टेबल. श्रीमती मेनका ये वीरेन कुमार Menaka Gandhi, yes.
Ma'am, with your kind permission, I beg to lay on the table of the House papers listed against my name at serial number 1 of today's list of resolutions.
Sri Jagat Prakash Nadda Ji.
Madam, I rise to lay on the table of the House the papers mentioned against my name at serial number 4 of today's revised list of business.
Srimati Smriti Irani Ji.
Suggestion to Ramesh and others also, like Ramachandra and others, once the chair says something, that should be followed. Then otherwise, you know what has happened yesterday.
Sir, that's we respect the chair, sir.
You please, na?
Sir,
and somebody is there in the well. I don't mention and somebody is in the well. I have received your notice subsequently.
From my seat only, sir. Yesterday.
Right, please.
Today also I am writing.
Everybody will get an opportunity during the budget discussion. Budget is for that purpose to raise issues.
Sir.
And then President's address is also a general discussion. I don't know why members are concerned. As far as issue raised by Ramesh, Mr. CM Ramesh has raised an issue. Yesterday he was agitated, and also the chair also naturally was agitated. I suggest that should be sorted out in a proper manner. Mr. Sujana Chowdary, leader, want to say something, please.
Sir, on behalf of Government of India, I would like to mention here, at the cost of repetition, entire this house is fully aware that how the Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act was passed so unscientifically and unreasonably, sir.
No,
so for which both the national parties are responsible, but notwithstanding to that, sir, the present gridlock has to be unlocked, sir.
Solution.
I am coming, sir.
Solution.
It cannot be, when we are talking about cooperative federal system, it cannot be a partly cooperative, sir. It has to be, respect has to be for members, not for numbers, sir. So thereby, in this case, last 3.5 years, our government, we could not able to implement certain commitments given on behalf of the act, as well
so
as
what
the
is it you want to say?
So my suggestion, sir, if government is willing, there are some issues of special category status, bridging of the resource gap, capital development, all these things are the steel plant, some of these things,
right.
Sir. So my request is government.
I have called him for a solution. Please be seated.
No, sir.
He is not making a speech. He is not making a speech. He is giving a suggestion. Please, Ramachandra Rao, please. Ramachandra Rao.
My request is, on behalf of government, if they can commit that the finance minister, while addressing the budget speech, they can commit to resolve these issues within 15 days, sir. That is how I can request.
No, Mr. Vijay Goyal, MOS.
Chairman, sir, I want to assure the member that during the reply of the budget, the finance minister will sort out their issues.
No, ministers also have got a right to suggest. Mr. Ramachandra, please. Doctor, you go to your seat and you want to say something from there, you can say. Dr. Ramachandra, please. Please go to your seat. Go to your seat. I'll be calling you. Please go. Please. I have not called you, Raja. Please. Do you want the issue to be resolved, or we want the stalemate to continue? A suggestion has been given by him. And then I want to resolve the issue. Secondly, this is budget session. budget is on now and also second party is there. So we can use that occasion and then sort out these issues. Other members, even Congress members, Subbaram Reddy, Ramachandra Rao, or Vijay Sai Reddy, even other members also, who are Renuka Chowdary, all, whoever is interested, please, all of them can utilize that occasion by talking to the respective parties and then see to it that the issue is resolved. It's an emotive issue. Issue has to be addressed, state issue. So please keep that in mind and cooperate with the chair. Otherwise, what will happen? Issue will remain the same and then we'll be losing the time otherwise also. So as suggested by Sri Naresh Agarwal and agreed by the House, I am proceeding with the budget discussion. Mr. Ramachandra, you want to say something, please?
Sir, I am not the anguish and hardship of the people of Andhra Pradesh.
You're working.
I am not only representing the anguish and the misery of the people of Andhra Pradesh. I'm particularly about the youth
and the backward class disease. What is the point?
Sir,
if you want to speak on budget, I'll give you the time later after your discussion with the party.
Sir,
to resolve the issue, please.
Sir, you tell me how many minutes I am allowed to speak.
Bhaskar, please. Subbaram, please sit down. Anybody want to suggest solution to the stalemate, not to the general issue? General issue you have to discuss in budget.
Sir, I am also worried about the propriety. I am also about, you are the custodian of the constitution. You are occupying the most respected chair, sir. Sir, if the respect of the this house, this August house, which has passed Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act, and which has, where the then Prime Minister, Sri Manmohan Singh, with the approval of opposition, with the suggestions, and with the total
agreement. What is your suggestion?
BJP. No, when he has given assurances to the House,
then again everybody will speak once.
So if they are not adhered to, if they are not followed, and if this House is incapable of protecting the rights of our own votes, acts, sir, what for this constitution has
right.
Constituted this
Take
House?
Bajaji, LOP.
What
LOP, please.
What we are supposed to do here by sitting? Sir,
we can discuss it. Leader of the opposition, please. Leader of the opposition, I call leader of the opposition. Please, Ramachandra Rao ji, please sit down. Bhaskar, you please sit down. Right. Okay. Laws are being made and they have to be implemented. Leader of the opposition, please.
Sir,
what is the point of order? What is the point of order and what rule?
And 238A and 255. Sir, please, I draw your kind attention. Please permit me.
What is the point of order?
Yes. Sir, I draw your kind attention to the Article 74 and 75 of the Constitution. Rule book I have already stated, sir. I draw your kind attention to Article 74 and 75 of the Constitution of India. Please show Constitution of India to Chairman, sir.
What is the point of order?
Yes, sir. Sir, please refer to Article 74.
Okay. So, in that, what is the point of order? No?
Yes, sir. I am coming to that. 74, under rules, Article 74. I am just reading out Article 74. There shall be a council of ministers with the Prime Minister at the head to aid and advise the President, who shall, in exercise of his functions, act in accordance with such advice. And again, sir, and Article 75, Article Subclause 3, the Council of Ministers shall be collectively responsible to the House. Collectively responsible, this is what I am emphasizing, sir. Sir, Article 74 and 75, which I have read out, the government, cabinet, headed by the Prime Minister, who is required to secure the confidence of the House, including its ministers, if a minister If a minister of a political party, if a minister of a political
what,
party.
What is your point of order?
That's what, sir. Please allow me to. Please allow me.
I am allowing you. You are general speaking.
No, yes, sir. No, no. Yes, sir.
By what has to be done by the chair? Chair.
Yes, sir. I'm coming to that, sir. Sir, sir, please allow me to conclude it. Sir, this money, the Telugu Desam party, I am naming the party today. Day before yesterday, I have named the party.
No, not what is the point of order?
Telugu Desam party, which is partnering with BJP and part of the government, and who was party to the approval of the presidential address in the cabinet, and now they have approved the presidential address in the cabinet, and there is a collective responsibility. The same Telugu Desam party members and the same minister, now Mr. YS Chowdary has given a statement. You have heard the statement also. The same minister who was part of the cabinet and which has approved the presidential address, if they want to differ with the government, there are three options, sir. There are three
please,
options.
Please, no. Sit down, Mr. Rajasairi. You have raised a point of order. I have gone through the point of order. Even a minister, minister can give a suggestion. There is nothing wrong. It's a collective responsibility. Minister has given a suggestion to end the statement. If you don't want discussion, then no argument, please sit down. No argument, no point of order, please sit down. No point of order, sit down. Mr. Ramesh, see, minister or member can always give a suggestion, and the chair, after considering, if there is even, you know, I am also watching, you know, what is happening. You should not, you have not concluded, I allowed you this much wrong. No constitutional misuse has taken place. Don't worry on that account. I want a solution. I want the house to run smoothly, peacefully, so that everybody will get an opportunity to discuss. That is my purpose, and in my discretion, I allowed him and he wanted to give a suggestion. That is not a suggestion, nothing to differ with the government also. Yes. Please sit down. Sit down, Mr. Ron. Please sit down, Ramesh. ये कोई तरीका नहीं. Point of order, and there is order now. If there is a disorder by different people, मैं वही कह रहा हूँ. वो वहां से बोल रहे, आप यहां से बोल रहे, मैं क्या करूं. वो आप मुझे सारे डीजी प्लीज बैठिए, प्लीज सिट डाउन.
मेरा ये कहना है कि कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन के आर्टिकल 75 में जब मंत्रिपरिषद की सामूहिक जिम्मेदारी है, तो क्या एक मंत्री की उठाई बात पर दूसरा मंत्री उसको राय दे सकता है या उसके लिए कह सकता है? क्या ये है? कोई ऐसा नियम है
सदन में?
एक मंत्री अगर कोई इश्यू उठाए तो क्या दूसरा मंत्री उसको राय दे सकता है?
बैठिए.
मैं आपकी रूलिंग
अंडर आर्टिकल 74 और 75, प्लीज विजिला जी, विजिला प्लीज. अंडर आर्टिकल 74 और 75, the honorable minister, who is a member of the house, has got every right to give a suggestion. If he goes against the government, then the different situation. If somebody is giving a suggestion, and that too with the permission of the chair to resolve an issue, please Sugend, please. No. He has not protested. He gave a suggestion. That's the end of the matter. I wanted the issue to be resolved to the satisfaction of the general. Otherwise, there will be again, you have seen what has happened yesterday's statement. As the finance minister is not there, the minister for parliamentary affairs has given an assurance that he will take up with the finance minister. Please sit down. I have not called you people. This will not go on record. Please sit down. Please sit down. Leader of the opposition. Leader of the opposition. Please be seated.
You can't go.
You don't want solution. You don't want any solution. You don't want to run the house. You don't want order in the house. You don't. Mr. Vijay Sareddy, please sit down. This is not the way. I have told. It doesn't matter. You don't want to take the permission of the chair.
minister.
If everybody wants to take a posture and then want a particular type of action, then I have no problem. Nothing is going on record. Nothing is going on record except what is said from the chair. Nothing should go on record in print, in electronic, and otherwise also in the records of the house. I have the option of either naming you or taking action. I don't want to do it to the extent possible because I want the house to run. I want the house to run. And you don't want to suspend the question hour. You don't want to cooperate with the chair. How can these two things happen? You can't eat the cake and have it again. The house is adjourned to meet at 2 p.m.